Well, people who've had freedom as long as we have sometimes take it for granted.